Vehicles arrive in Sagunto in Spain from Japan and are then shipped down to Gibraltar by car carrier. Once cars arrive in Gibraltar, they are inspected and given an identity number which will be used throughout their stay in Gibraltar to identify the vehicle. The vehicles are then taken to the multi-story car park for secure parking.